It's Future Projects Qatar Conference 2018. My name is Mel Awasi. I'm a project director at Kundal for Rail. I've been living in Qatar now for the last 6 years, and I've seen a lot of growth and development over the last few years. Qatar set some high and ambitious programs and goals and objectives for the coming years. The roadmap for Qatar's future is detailed in the Qatar National Vision document, which some of the previous speakers spoke about. The Qatar National Vision is focused on achieving the economic equilibrium, balancing the growth between resources and human development to achieve overall sustainable development. The development and growth of transport sector is key to achieving this vision. Qatar Rail Company is the main driver for this transformation. The goal of Qatar Rail is to make public transport as convenient and seamless as possible, so it becomes the favoured mode of transport for the people of Qatar. My talk today is going to focus on some of the future trends of the rail industry globally, with some context into Qatar. But before I do that, I'm going to just quickly have a quick overview of the background of the rail industry in Qatar. Okay, so this is Qatar back in 1978. And as you can see, some of you may recognize, well, I hope you all recognize the Sheraton Hotel there, but there wasn't a lot happening in the state of Doha and the state of Qatar as a whole. From a transportation perspective, there was, Qatar had no public transport except the road network up until 2004, when Mawasalat was introduced. In 2004, when Mawasalat was established, they introduced buses, taxis, and a limousine service. A couple of years later, the Urban Planning and Development Authority started the development of a comprehensive